Hello, this is a quick video to show how to create long shadow in After Effects. After starting After Effects, I add the background image for the purple background. And then I want to show how to add the long shadow for the text layer. We can add the text by using horizontal type tool. Click it and click on the composition. I type long shadow and I move it here. Next, we can go to the text layer. I copy and paste to duplicate one more layer and put it to the bottom of text layer. And then we can add long shadow. Go to Window and Effects and Presets. And then we can show the Effects and Presets panel. I minimize this panel. So in the Effects and Presets panel, we can search CC. Radial fast blur, and then we can double click to apply to the shadow layer, and then we can go to center. We can adjust the positioning of the center. This is the direction of the shadow, and then we can adjust the amount. I will use 19, and then we can adjust the hardness and the softness of the shadow. We can make sure that we select the shadow layer and go to search matte choker and then double click to apply it. In the matte choker setting, we can use geometric softness 1 to 0, and then the chalk one I will use -100, and the gray level softness, and I will use 20. Next, we can control the color, make sure that we snap the shadow layer and search fill and double click fill. So we can pick the color. We can use black or we can use dark purple. So this is how we can create non-shadow in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.